Zachary Taylor, Millard Fillmore, James K. Polk, George M. Dallas, John Tyler, VP Office Vacant, William H. Harrison, John Tyler, Martin Van Buren, Richard M. Johnson, Andrew Jackson, Martin Van Buren,